Okay, so I don't know if this is working, but if anyone is watching, this is a game called Headmaster. It is a soccer header game. You are at a soccer academy. This is my room I'm in. And you have to do all these different header exercises with soccer. So, I need a few more stars to do the next exam. So, let's do this one. So, it's completely 3D, three-dimensional. I can turn around. And this is kind of a funny game. The guy's pretty funny that you talk to. Oh, I'm out of the pot. Okay. 30. Ah. Come on. 50. There we go. 30. Trying to hit that 50. That's a tough one. I'm a better hockey player. There it is. Oh! Suck! That's it. I'm gonna retry that one. I don't know why this one feels like it's off to the side, but... Okay. Here we go. Wow. That was terrible. 30. Come on. There we go. Alright, let's move over here a little bit. 50. There's the 50. I got that 100. Come on, right there. 200, baby. 200. Ah, you suck. There it is. Ah. Damn. Okay, I got 2 stars. So. I'm not getting 610 on that one. Beauty. Alright, we're gonna let's do one of the easier ones here. Try and get 2 stars. Let's see, what's this one? Hoops on tracks. Okay, let's try that one. I can control this with my head. I'm not using any controllers. This is all just head motions. I don't even know if you can see me or if you just see what I'm seeing. This is the first time I broadcast before. All right, I get 10 balls.
We are required to inform you that repeated high-speed impacts to the head can cause unwanted side effects. If you're experiencing headaches, nosebleeds, or blurry vision,
Oh, come on, get through there. 20. Oh, I thought maybe if I got through there, I'd get 40. 20. I probably will. Come on. 20. Gotta get through both. 20. A little more power. I need 40. Nope. There we go. Ah, that's it. Ah, 40 more. Okay. Let's try that one again. There's the bird. That's cool. Okay. 20. Let's go. 40. Ah, you suck. 20. There we go. 40. Ah. I bet if I get through, it goes all three. Beauty. Let's go 60. Oh, I want that beach ball. No, I want the beach ball. Damn. Alright. Ah, it sucks. Try again. Okay. I need 20, 40, 60. Get that beach ball. Then I'm laughing. Oh, that's not a good start. There we go. Let's go 60. Oh. I need... straight to the middle. Come on. 60. No, I want that beach ball. Get it. Oh. Beauty. They're worth more points. Oh, I just made that score all the way. $700. Oh. Wow, oh man. Another 190, I would have had. I gotta do the exam now. Beautiful, let's do the exam.
To demonstrate your improvement, earn a passing score to continue on your way toward graduation. Advanced students may attempt to reach the bonus score to earn a motivational item. Good luck.
How many balls did I get? 30 balls. Shit, okay. Wow. There we go. 20. What the hell is that? Oh, come on. Give me the bomb. There we go. That sucks. That's okay. Where we at? 100, okay. Oh, no, that was explosive. I could've... shit. Okay, 100. Blow up. There we go. Oh, man. Get out of here, man. This. No way! How do you pass this? You suck. Ah, okay. Hit it! Oh! Hit it! Come on! Come on, not even close. Damn. 300 points. Not even close, bud. That sucks.
Do not be discouraged. Exams are specifically designed to test your skills to the limits.
13 points.
For as long as it takes to pass.
Okay, we'll try it one more time, then I'll play a different game. If anyone's even watching, show you guys some different VR stuff. Okay, the 20 should be the easiest one to get.
20.
Hit it. Come on. Hit it.
30.
Oh, hit it, hit it, hit it.
3 explosive balls.
Perfect. I got the explosive balls. Here we go. Bam. Gandhi. All right. What do we need? Let's hit the 100 here with the explosive ball. Oh, okay. Explosive ball. Explosive ball. 100. Bam. Get that one too. 5 extra balls. We need more explosive balls. Shit. Hit it. Hit it. One more. Ah, you suck.
Multi-balls.
There we go. Got it. You're gone. Get out of here. Alright, what do I get here? Explosive or multi? I hope it's explosive. I can go for the 100 again. Explosive? Explosive. Whoa, what the hell? Explosive? Blow up! Ah, shit. Blow up! Come on, hit it. Got it. Boom. Oh yeah, I passed. Alright, now what we got now? I got explosive balls still. What the hell? What the hell? No! That was terrible. That was a waste of... How many balls left? 17? Come on, hit that, hit that, hit that. Hit that. Hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it. Come on, there we go. Okay, that's fine. I need multi-ball. I need that multi-ball. No, I'm not gonna be able to hit that. Come on. No, right here, right here, right here. Multi-ball. Right there. Right, shit. Okay, right here, right here, right here. You suck. I'm going for points now. Get that 150. 300? 300. Multi-ball. Nah. I was still pretty good. I passed the exam. Whoa. 82%.
Congratulations. You have earned the bonus in this exam. Oh. Dispensing motivational item.
Oh, that looked like it's good. I put my hands up. The hell was that? Like gold coin?
Oh, are you out there? I looked in your shed, but you weren't there. Listen, I thought I told you to fix this exam so it didn't destroy valuable company property. Give us no grow on trees, you know? Remember what I told you about needing to tighten our belts around here? Well, I meant it. Especially with all the money being sucked into this lawsuit.
Okay.
Now, go out and get some more wood and make me another.
Oh, and 3274, congratulations on passing your second exam. Thank you. To the next lesson. All right, pass the exam. So I think now I leave the soccer field, I think, for level 3. Yeah, I'm somewhere else now. Wow, okay.
Hello, 3274. We all must do our part to help out around here. And I am pleased that you have volunteered for rubbish duty. Normally, a member of my staff would do this, but he is currently procuring more supplies for future lessons.
Okay, I can hit the 40.
Shall we?
I hit the 40. Where's it coming from? Whoa! Garbage bags! Oh, man. Come on, 40! There we go. Let's go 60. Come on! Get in there! Get in there! All right, let's try for the 200. Why not? Wow. Okay. Blue.
Is dedicated
this one gonna be green? No, black.
Failure to sort these bags into the correct recycling container
green.
Could result in failure of the lesson and
green.
The revocation of the generous tax credit the center receives for its recycling program.
Blue. Oh, I'm terrible.
3 balls remaining.
Blue. There we go. Got my star anyway. Green. Oh. One more green. Come on. There it is. Two stars.
Carl is finally back. I swear, what it'll take me to do in an hour, he'll find a way to do it in 6. All right, Claire. Let's head to the indoor training zone. And give the staff a chance to clean up the giant mess he made on the field.
I bought a bunch of funky balloons at the store. I'm going to use them in the next lesson. You're going to love them. All right. Let's do one more lesson, and I'll check if this is even working. If it is, I'll play something else.
Welcome to the Football Improvement Center's indoor training zone. Here you'll be free.
Nope, I don't need that. Continue.
To learn and study in peaceful solitude and safety.
Okay, let's go 50 first.
There's no need to worry about the harsh elements of Mother Nature while training in the indoor training zone. These sturdy walls are guaranteed to withstand tornadoes, earthquakes, and even a direct missile impact should that ever occur. You will appreciate how the indoor training zone's high windows
there we go.
Is light for all day training. Have no fear of jumping. society. The doors to the indoor training zone are electronically locked, and the sturdy iron bars that cover the windows are there to keep you safe.
Trying to get that big ball. Shit. Should've just went for points instead. Too late now. I'll try it. Keep trying. So close. Ah.
3 balls remaining.
Whatever. Go for points. I need 250 for a star. Okay, I'm gonna go for points. Okay, I'm gonna take this off for a second. Let's see if this is working.